There it is. I need this for another one that's mounted already. So just a little light pressure of twisting right at that spot will make it come out, because I have a broken one elsewhere. And to push it down, you just line it up with the little spot and just push it on. No biggie. And this was broken, the other one. So what are you gonna do? Okay, so here's the one I replaced that had broken apart. And snapped apart, so no big deal. Changed it out. Good to go.